The leader of the Wagner mercenary group is presumed dead after a plane crash. According to Russia's aviation agency, Yevgeny Prigozhin and 10 others were on board flying from Moscow to St. Petersburg. Now, in this video, you can see the plane falling from the sky, and then it erupts into a fireball. Nobody survived that crash, and the cause is unknown. But there is this level of suspicion, which is why this has turned into such a big international story.